Hi, this is the Galaxy Tab Active3 and I'll show you how to mute notification sounds on this device. So first, open the Settings application and then tap to the Sounds and Vibrations section. Click to Volume section, and to mute notifications, we should mute this volume panel. To do that, we should slide to the left side this blue dot on this volume panel with your finger. So that's it. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.